Welcome to Midweek Motivation. I've been dying to do this. It's a season, actually. I started off by doing some, weekly motivations where I'll do videos and all of that. And it fizzled out. I had many excuses. And for the guy who wrote the book, Exit Your Excuses, I mustn't even be making this confession. But anyway, there we go. I have come back. I've come back stronger, more focused, and I believe that I'm going to be doing this. So what I wanted to do was, what do we call them, Monday motivations, but I've realized that we've got 5 working days, really, in many, many societies. And so right at the smack in the middle is where you begin to see people slackening a bit. So I've decided to do a midweek Wednesday or a Wednesday motivation. So this is it. Today, what am I going to talk to you? How am I going to motivate you? You know, I woke up this morning and yesterday I exercised and I've been looking at myself and I said, I really want to hit my goal in terms of my health and my fitness goal. And this morning, I woke up about 4 o'clock and as I was lying on my bed, it hit me right there. I asked myself a question. I could swear maybe somebody actually asked that question, but it hit me so hard. Taff, how do you expect to get a different result when you have continued to be doing the same thing you've always been doing? You will never, ever get a different result unless you change the things that you're doing. And so I'm calling you to say, if you want a different result, you've got to change the things that you're doing. Change your approach so that you can have a different result. Stop what you're doing right now and look at your life and look at the things that you've been doing and ask yourself, have I been doing the same thing over and over again expecting a different result? What is your problem? And maybe the change doesn't have to be big. You know, the fear that we always have is that maybe the change is going to be huge, it's going to be humongous, it's going to be amazing. No, it doesn't. It probably just needs to be a little change. Maybe you need to wake up 1 hour earlier. Maybe you need to sit down and write things down. I don't know what the change is, but you cannot expect to get different results by doing the same thing over and over again. My name is Coach Taff. I'm super excited. I'll be coaching you here, or rather giving you motivations if you're available. If you don't want to be a part of this, just let me know. But if you know people who would like to know more about this and like to be motivated, I'm your guy, 2018 with Coach Taff. Tell them to subscribe. Subscribe, I can post it on multiple channels. You can subscribe on my email, it's down there somewhere. You can also subscribe on my phone number, it's down there somewhere. Man, just call me if you want. Go to my YouTube, like my Facebook pages. Do what you need to do, but keep motivated. God bless you. See you soon. Coach Taff, signing out.